Kadir and his grandfather's love for Kadir and the, you know, the butcher, that's what Mr. Kali Venkat's role was. So his you know, his struggle for life. So basically this pure love wants, they want to express their love for each other, for his grandson. And the grandson loves his, you know, his goat, his pet goat, more than anything else. So the, it is all centered around the day before Diwali. This whole story plays around that day. And how is, who's going to achieve their goal, you know, that's the real crux. I mean, both of them love each other, grandfather and grandson, but whose love, you know, wins over is going to be the real crux of the story.
One day, the fine morning, our director tell the story. My character is very interesting and very spookfully character. I love that character. I love that character. Thanks to director for giving the opportunity. And thanks to everyone, especially mention to, special thanks to our jury members. Thanks to everyone.
It's a pleasure to have come and participated in our team. I'm really thankful to the director because we put him in this movie and there is all kind of enjoy the concert.
Thank you, sir. I request you to have a few pictures for the press.